All right, so we've got a stolen car, stolen Honda Civic. Went down the water right about here. Looks like they probably most likely pushed it in and it floated upstream a little ways. We got the dive team getting ready to get in the water. Right now Mike's backing up the rotator. There's the car, you can see through there. Well, we're getting the rotator pulled up right now. Dive team's gonna go in, put a rope over, and then we're gonna attach our winch line to it and winch it up. We're actually gonna winch it up on the other side, kind of over where they're standing.
We turn the dirt and work until the week's done. We take a break and break bread on Sunday, then do it all again, cause we're proud to be from God's country.
Coming, Mike. It's coming, yep.
Only 1% of capacity.
That might jump to 3 when you actually get it out of the water.
A little bit. Maybe the 2.
It's on.
It's deep right here. Here's this thing.
Bring it to us a little bit more and we'll hook it up. Yeah, bring it in.
Fish start falling.
Yeah, exactly. I've seen that video. There you go.
45% stack.
Awesome. I just bring it right into us and then we'll rehook. Get it up on a real bed.
Where are you going with it?
Yeah, baby. Bring that puppy over.
Thank you.
go nice and slow so it doesn't swing, Mike. It's gonna want to swing on you. Just go nice and slow. Okay, now go out so you get it away from you. Boom down so you get it away from you. Perfect. And there she is. What a beast. What a beast.
We pray for rain and thank him when it's falling, cause it brings a grain and a little bit of money. We put it back in a plate, I guess that's why they call it God's country.